currently working at the Endocrine Research Facility on Cook campus. Endocrinology is a science that studies the way the body communicates through hormones. And I'm looking at something that's called G-proteins. And G-proteins are proteins that are used in this communication. So when a hormone comes together with the outside of the cell, it signals these G-proteins that this hormone is there, and then the cell can react and make more chemicals or something else to have a reaction to this effect. So what I do is I take the cells from a pituitary in a rat, and I treat them with ethanol and estrogen individually, two different chemicals that have, we think, should have the same effect. I treat them, and then I take their RNA, which is a way that the cell stores its information, really, and I measure using different techniques like PCR to measure exactly how much of these proteins were made in the cells in response to these chemicals. My current professor, his name is Dr. Dipak Sarkar. He was pretty hands-off when he was trying to help me because he really wanted me to have an independent view of this research. So whenever I would have a problem or a question, I would ask him, and sometimes he would come into the lab and specifically show me. But otherwise, it was a really, really efficient way of teaching me to be independent in the lab and to figure out exactly what was going on by myself. But he was always there to guide me, always there to help me out if I had any questions. Research is an excellent way to really learn about what you're learning in your classes, say. Instead of just reading it in a book and trying to memorize what happens, you're doing these experiments and you're seeing these results on a first-person basis, and it's really a wonderful way to learn it and make things concrete. In the future, I plan to become a physician assistant. I'm currently applying and interviewing, and it has definitely helped me because it has given me a leg up and something that is much different than a lot of the other applicants. I highly suggest doing research as an undergraduate. It's something that has definitely done wonders and things that I don't even realize it's done for me. It's something that's, especially if you're in the scientific field, it's something that will enhance your knowledge and enhance just your overall experience as a science major.